Hi everyone, today we're going to take a look at the song Weird Fishes by Radiohead. We start with the intro. We have 7 on the A string, we have 5 on the D string, and we have 7 on the G string. Then we go 9th fret on the A string, 7th fret on the D string, and 9th fret on the G string. Then we go 12th fret on the A string, 11th fret on the D string, and 14th fret on the G string. And then, last chord goes like this. We have 10 on the A string, 9 on the D string, and 11 on the G string. That is the first part of the intro. The second one is similar, but at this point we go. I'm going to show you that in a minute. First of all, we're going to play the first part completely, slowly. Okay, then the second time you play this, we'll go to this chord, I come a bit closer, we go. Twelve, eleven, and fourteen. And the final one goes like this. We bar the D string and the G string on the 11th fret, and we have 12th fret on the A string. So we have 8th. The chord we end on. I'm gonna play the whole intro now for you. Okay, we're going to take a look at the other parts in a second video. So, see you there.